You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, all right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of sparklies, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He, he sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays. Very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
What the fuck?
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
Yeah, but none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to...
Brody's not in the mood for barbecue right now.
I'm going to find you, killer! He kills my friend, I kill him!
What the?
I win!
Bring the roof down. Try the compass. Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
Getting out that way. Another piece of a compass.
This place is coming down.
Tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and
slit Keith open from gut to chin.
Wait!
Will you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No.
So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.